How to add a link to an image. In this video, you'll learn how to add a link to an image within Designer. And now you can add a link to your image simply by selecting on the image and clicking on the Make Link button at the top bar of your image. And then enter the link you want to attach to the image and press OK. Now by clicking on the image, the readers of your ebook will be redirected to the web page that you have attached. And that's how to add a link to an image within Designer.